Hello members, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, I'm teacher Anastasia and today I'll be teaching you Chinese self-introduction. So by the end of this, you'll be able to introduce yourself in Chinese. So let's start. Ni hao. Ni hao. Izo ni salamu za all time. Like ukipatana na mtu mmoja, you greet him or her, ni hao. Yeah, anajibu ni hao. Ni hao, ni hao. More than one person, but sio watu wengi sana, like 2-3, you greet them. Ni men hao. Ni men hao. So if it's a large crowd, you greet them da jia hao. Da jia hao, because there are many. Da jia hao. So ni hao, ni men hao, da jia hao. Ni jiao shenma mingzi. What is your name? Ni jiao shenma mingzi. What is your name? In Chinese, we start with the surname. The surname comes first and then the rest, the other two names. So wo xing, my surname. Wo xing Kamau. Wo jiao Anastasia Njeri. Wo xing Kamau. Wo jiao Anastasia Njeri. You can simply say, if you meet with a friend, you just tell them wo shi Anna. Wo shi Anna. I am Anna. Wo shi Lucy. I am Lucy. Wo shi Mali. I am Mary. Wo shi Shidi Wen. I am Steven. And if you have a Chinese name, this is what you say. Wo da Jung Wen Mingzi Shi Anna. Wo da my Jung Wen Mingzi Chinese name Shi Anna is Anna. Anna. So Wo da Jung Wen Mingzi Shi Anna. And there is a polite way of asking your name. Someone can just ask you, Ning Gui Xing. Ning Gui Xing. That simply means, what is your name, in a polite manner. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Yeah. And bye. Zai Jian. Zai Jian.